do you guys have a line that you draw of like, you know what, maybe this is really not the place for this?
Well, I think whatever you see is the line we've drawn. And so therefore, we don't go past what everybody has seen. Every one of my guests, and this is since we've been doing the show, there's a whole legal process that they go through. We have legal counselors, we have psychological counseling, and we go to each guest and they know exactly what questions I'm going to ask them, what areas we're going to cover, what people we're going to talk about. There are no surprises on our show. And so, and I think that came about because of a talk show many, many years ago called Jenny Jones, in which there was an unfortunate tragedy afterwards when on the show something was revealed and one of the guests ended up taking their life. And so ever since that show, because I was doing the Maury Povich show at the time, ever since that show, most talk shows, if not all talk shows, go through a very big, similar procedure about their guests. No one is surprised on our show. The only surprise is whether they are the father or aren't the father, whether he's cheating or whether he's not cheating. And all those guests have been informed well before the show about the possibilities.